I have forged me in sevenfold heats by Mary Coleridge. Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. I have forged me in sevenfold heats a shield from foes and lovers, and no one knows the heart that beats beneath the shield that covers. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.